strong brands get the longest lease of life. Brand is a very complicated, complex animal. Brand identity, brand image. Any difference? Logos, symbols, colors, identifiers, baseline, taglines, etc. These are all brand identity elements. Image is what the receiver actually carries here in his mind about you. That even if you do not brand, you still brand. What does my brand stand for today? And that real thing is the walking the talk. A brand ultimately is a promise. And not just a promise, but a promise kept. 3D. Discover, develop, deliver. Take charge, put the sale in place, keep a direction, and move forward.